I chose to become a physician because I wanted to make a difference in people's lives. Recently, I had two different patients, and both needed life-saving procedures. When requesting a transfer to a center in their home states, one's in California, one's in Oregon, the insurance medical directors I spoke with said they would not cover the life-saving procedure that we'd requested. But hey, by the way, have you considered assisted suicide? You know, quite frankly, I was stunned. This is something we didn't talk about, we didn't request, we didn't ask for. As much as most insurance companies try to come across as your best friend, they want to do whatever the least costly thing is. It's a lot cheaper to grab a couple drugs and kill you than it is to provide you life-sustaining therapy. Simple as that.